It shall be as you wish.
Steel and magic still clash in the distance, but you have thwarted Kalar's attack upon the siege camp. The time has come for the combined forces of Waterdeep, Daggerford, and Baldur's Gate to take the battle to the Shining Lady. The walls surrounding Dragonspear's ruins teem with Crusaders. Among them are Kalar's most trusted lieutenants, men and women of unparalleled skill, ready to sacrifice all for their leader. Defeating them and penetrating the castle will not be easy, but that is the task before you.
The war. Whatever blood we shed is worth it as long as the child of Baal bleeds as well.
What is your command?
We must hold Dragonspear or all is lost.
And the Baal spear.
Bring the child of Baal to me. Our triumph depends on it.
They're here! Hold! I'm heartened to see you're still with us. I didn't have a chance to ask earlier. How did you fare in the caverns beneath Dragonspear? That makes no difference now. What of those tasks I asked you to perform? That explains why the enemy seems so sluggish. Good work with the explosives. Now, watch as the walls of Dragonspear fall before us.
This time.
Nature's servant awaits.
Yes? We walk the path of heroes. We walk the path of heroes. Be of assistance. What is it this time? You have but to ask. Yes? It shall be as you wish.
Can I help you?
How may I be of assistance? You have but to.
Thank you.
this time. It shall be as you wish.
Enough! Crusaders, stand down! Stand down, or by the Lady, you'll answer to me! Know that I am Adras Ashatil, right hand to the Shining Lady. I know you, Baal Spawn. Some call you a hero. But I know what happened on Boroskir Bridge. You will never fight with us, though our cause be righteous. I will bring you to the light, and prove that ours is the side of honor and virtue. Face me, one-on-one. If you defeat me, my soldiers and I will surrender to you. Do you accept? You and I, one-on-one. No other combatants. No hiding from sight like a coward. If you break the rules or your allies interfere, my soldiers will cut you down, every last one of you. You accept my challenge?
What is it this time?
Thank you.
It shall be as you wish.
An army can't march forever. We've got to rest.
It shall be as you wish.
What is it this time?
I shall attend to it in a trice. Yes, you have but to ask. What is it this time? Yes, you have but to ask. I shall attend to it in a trice.
You are more than welcome
to Hear me, people of Waterdeep, of Daggerford and Baldur's Gate. Heed my words. I am not your enemy. Have none among you lost a mother, a father, a sibling, a loved one lost to a an unjust fate. So it was for the victims of the Dragon Spear Wars. Too many dead, their souls dragged to Avernus, lost forever, or so we believe. Then I discovered the truth. I tell you that the Dragon Spear dead are not lost. I shall lead an army into Avernus and retrieve them if you will but let me. Do not toss this opportunity aside. Do not let the devils take so much more than their due. Join me. Together we can bring about a new age. An age of peace, of justice, of enlightenment. Remember this, then. When everything's said and done, you had a chance. You could have stood in the light. You choose darkness. You will pay for it. Yes, it shall be as you wish.
Isn't silence wonderful? Yeah? Hi there.
How may I be? I shall attend to it in a trice. What is it this time?
Yes?
Yes.
Fight if you must. You're not winning this.
What is it? Bed is locked.
Your orders?
How may I be of assistance? This time. I shall attend to it in a trice.
Looking forward to this.
I will recover.
may I be?
As you wish.
This day is not over until Kalar is in shackles. Corporal Duncan led a team of soldiers into the keep. It is the only avenue left for her to flee. Fortunately, our mages have already warded the exit to the underground caverns you discovered. Nothing turns a person into a coward faster than a defeat. If Kalar's not trying to flee, then we have her cornered. My troops are securing the courtyard while the Flaming Fist move into the castle. I believe Corporal Duncan is looking for Kalar himself. Best hurry if you want to catch him. The front door is covered in rubble, but there is an entrance on the roof. You can find the Daggerford forces there. Find Kalar and do what must be done. I'll see to it the rest of the castle is secured and the Crusaders rounded up. Now go.
But to ask.